Obama did a lot of damage, you know. He did a lot of damage. And the best thing we can do in government is to try to undo the regulatory damage that was done to the coal industry in the hopes that there will be a comeback. I can't guarantee the future, but I can only deal what I can deal with. And we've got now a president and a Congress that's not anti-coal, and we intend to undo as many of these anti-coal regulations as we can in the coming months.